To promote ethical use of artificial intelligence, Vatican officials have signed a pledge with tech giants Microsoft and IBM. The pledge, Rome Calls for AI Ethics, is called to ensure that the technology of artificial intelligence is respecting privacy and is working without bias. But why the need for a pledge like this? This Vatican initiative grew out of concerns that Pope Francis mentioned last year. Speaking at a Vatican tech conference, he mentioned that technology needs both theoretical as well as moral principles. The deal focuses on increasing awareness among companies and institutions to set a barricade and a guideline to use ever-changing technology. Rome Call for Ethics is considered to be a positive move by IBM and Microsoft to make ethical AI. However, critics have been unclear about its prospects on a longer run. Last year, similar to this, Facebook started its initiative by teaming up with the Technical University of Munich to form an independent AI ethics research center, along with tech giant Google. The European Union has also recently released its guidelines for promoting ethical AI, alongside Canada and France, who are tackling the issue by creating platforms to discuss responsible adoption of AI. However, several critics term the released guidelines weak in comparison to the version of the white paper published in January 2019. The Vatican's interest in technology is hardly new, as several of its institutes and pontifical academies are already researching technologies like AI and robotics and its use in humanity at large. However, with the gaining prominence of the ethical use of technology, the pledge is a sign of weighing in on the revolution by working alongside the tech companies.